This is the photo that has people on both sides of the gun control debate talking tonight. The White House says it was taken in August at Camp David. It shows the president firing a shotgun, reportedly at clay targets. The White House released the photo after some critics said they had never heard of the president ever shooting before he mentioned it in a recent interview. The NRA says the photo does not negate, quote, a lifetime of supporting every gun ban.